Hello and welcome back to God Eater Resurrection. I am your host Tinman, and today we're gonna go to the Aegis and fight this unknown enemy. I see Sakuya, Soma, and Elisa. Let's do that. Yes. I'm gonna double check that I've stocked up on items, cause that would be useful. Also, the fact it says you can have a max 25, you can only ever bring out 8 stun bombs out with you. Well, this place looks friendly, doesn't it?
This place is...
Holy crap, it's huge!
Cheers, Kota, cheers! Why is she in the forehead of a giant upside down woman?
Perhaps you saw something of yourself there. Foolish choice, my son. Very foolish indeed.
Enough! You're no father to me. You can think yourself a savior, but you're a traitor. Let Shio go!
This isn't good. Obviously. Why would anything glowing be good? Crap, this entire tree's growing. Growing?
I suppose I have no further use for the vessel. Very well. She is free.
Ow! Ow! That. On her head. She's still attached to the thing.
Long the road. Treacherous, the road we have taken to come here. For years, I have nurtured the Nova, devouring only the traits it needed. For years, I scoured the earth, seeking burned out husks of ships that could survive space. For years, I built and waited and prepared this journey. Now, at long last, now it all ends.
Are those missiles?
The contest has been decided. I, the victor. Come on out, Doctor. Haven't you hid enough?
We are too late. It is too far gone.
No. We tread the chasm. One mistaken footfall enough to send us down. Each day, thousands fall to the origami. They are but a match before the fires of redemption. Nova, the sword of Damocles, shall swallow whole this wretched earth. This world is already dead. When falls then the fateful blow? Minutes? Hours? Perhaps centuries? When it does, Aegis will be no shield to us, and I will not hide like a fawn before the hunter. I will bring this horror to bear. It is inevitable, and when controlled, the best of us can survive to this next generation. Did you not have the same dream, Doctor? To use this singularity? Save you were begging it to hold back its divine flame.
I wouldn't say that.
What does he mean, Doctor? You knew all of this?
I wanted to preserve the world, Sakuya. I knew I could, so I endeavored to make an origami like us, safe like us. If I could prolong the state before the devouring apocalypse rose, perhaps then. But I hope to create an autonomous, intelligent origami. I wanted to curb their natural instinct, their predatory ways. And I used you all to do it. I used Shio to do it. I wish there had been another way.
Of course, you dreamt of peaceful coexistence with monsters. You were never a scientist, Paler. Just a romantic with a fragile heart. You could have known it a fool's errand if only you had seen. In all of human history, when has such a being arisen? When has a human ever eschewed their instinct and remained autonomous?
Maybe never, Johannes. And maybe they never will. But damn it, I believe they can. You entered hell and abandoned all hope long ago.
You cut me, but the words are untrue. Do I doubt humanity? Do I think them weak and petty and pathetic? Yes. But there is one thing I know. Humanity will always strive to use their intelligence. They will strive to live. Our natural instincts are no different. Gaze into the mirror. We are Aragami, the Nova in different flesh. Our saving grace is our minds.
For ages I have known that we could never come together. You've torn away Shio's core. That's your key, isn't it? You have your singularity. You have your apocalypse. And now I face this world, knowing I have nothing else.
I will not deny your cleverness, Paler, sending me to Europe. A desperate plea to buy time. But I had already won.
Yes. I suppose you must have known about that. Time must truly have been on your side to have gone along so neatly.
My friend, I have always known. Do not grieve as night comes. The singularity will rise like the dawn. It will point the way to a new providence. The cycle of planets and life, tied to the wheel of fate and time. It is divine providence. Else would you wish to find at such a pinnacle? Who else could stand so in the new world? In any world? Only humanity. 'Tis truth, the only truth. We are above all. We! We ourselves have become the Eater of Gods!
What's he planning? Is he entering that? Yeah, he's entering it.
Curious to see the outcome of that battle. Will gods become human, or humanity turn themselves into gods? Alas, I must admit defeat. No different from an Aragami, Johannes. No different than the creature you bred to destroy us. I never thought I'd turn to faith. Too much trust in what I could see and feel. But I have faith in you, God Eaters, in each and every one.
Trust us to beat this thing, eh? I could not find a moment to talk about anything I wanted while those two were nattering.
Are you watching us, Lindo? We made it all this way because of you. We won't give in now. Not when we still have strength left.
All this time, I just wanted someone to make me a heaven. To protect my family. Care for my friends. I should have learned a long time ago that it was no easy feat. I guess I've only one option. I'll have to fight for it. I'll have to make it myself.
You're right. And you're not the only one. Even I can come back. Even I can fight. As long as I have you guys, I can do anything.
Guys, sentimental speeches are all well and good, but we're a little short on time right now. Cover me!
Come rain and storm, come wind and scream, you cannot hold this spring. In the tempest-tossed seas, only one haven remains, but you are barred from Eden. Blink out like the stars!
Ah, I remember this fight, is it? She's in two parts. Literally, the back floaty thing and herself. I believe. I don't think I can poison it though. Oh, what the hell?
Come
Oh boy, okay. Ow, ow, ow. Such a weird thing to find shit. Ah, if I see, what's it remind me of? Find the other Digimon. Inferno Mod, I believe. How does that remind me of Digimon now? Where's this? It's one of those two. That'll do. Okay, that's. I thought I could attack the giant thing behind you. Turns out I can't. Also, I think I might be remembering like, a different form of her. I am remembering her from the TLC. I know it's like fighting an upgraded version of this thing. I was like, oh, I would not like to fight you. I would really not like to fight you. Okay, that's mine, basically. Okay, that's not good. That's not good. That is a giant beam, eh? What's she doing? Okay, ow. Come on, give me a break. I don't think there's any cover right here. Oh, back's a weak point. Oh, it's that giant thing. Probably not worth burning resources to break it. Oh, let me lock on. It's annoying, I know I can't poison her. Oh, what the hell's going on here? Yeah, so weird. Oh god! Took too close to the laser. Oh crap, that's too close. Can't tell if I'm actually doing any damage to this thing. Cool. Okay, never mind. Like, am I doing damage to you? Is my question right now. Okay, fair enough. Okay. Cool, we need to pass this off to one more person. Okay, never mind. I have to have enough of level 3 burst. I just don't know what to hit. That's a problem. What am I meant to hit here? The front or the back? Or just both? Okay. Down to at least half. And what's that going on? Oh wait, just... just lasers, just so many lasers there. Oh god. Okay. Hells of my range, that's one thing for sure. Okay, large sweep time, eh? Okay, it's fine. You thought you could defeat me. Helps if I concentrate when I'm running. That's fine. Ah, oh, come on. I'd you laugh? Oh god, no. I'd shoot her with all these bullets. Oh god, we broke something. Broke her legs? I'll tell that I've actually broken. Oh, gee, that's significantly much more damage. Had a hair, wow. What's your next move then? Something bad, something bad. Oh, just sent crazy.
Sakuya, you're in danger. Please disengage and grab some
cover. Can't see what's going on. Cool. Eat some more of her. Back off. Oh, good. Oh, really? Wow. Fine. Come on, how did I just miss completely there? He's actually nearly down. Soonish. Cool. Managed to finish with the cleave down, eh? Can I just get it off both parts? Nah, just the one. So they are just like one cohesive unit then. I thought they were separate. Yeah, that went surprisingly well.
I don't want to meet your expectations. I want to smash right through them.
Ooh, we've got an extra plus one, eh? Divine Relish. Longer charge level gives level 3 burst. Also looks like awesome as hell, you can become a dragonhead.
Fools, I won't fall to you. I refuse to fall. You turned your back on power, on humanity. Blood traitors, deceivers all.
Is he like stuck
now,
in there?
Even with them gone, we can't. There's no way we could stop the Nova. We have to.
He's actually just dead now.
I'm sure of it. We can't just surrender here.
There is none.
Oh no, he's just
Nova has awoken. It will purge,
still in the core.
It will consume, and it will begin again.
He's right. It's an impossible task we face. The process has already begun.
There must be a way. Anyway,
I wish I could make it all better.
Nobody said the subtitles, not what he said.
Nova is an overflowing spring. The river has broken the levee and will drown us all.
No, I won't let it.
The stars will be reborn. The origami will end all things. There was nothing we could do after all, even from the start.
God damn it.
I will not hear this from you. I refuse to believe it!
You must hurry. Soma, you must go. Take your comrade to the Ark. Please, my child.
Director, no!
Don't you see? There was never a place for me upon that ship. There was never a new world awaiting me. I tore the sky and rent the seas. I have no right to another. I can merely see it and weep. You are the final step, and no one better, Soma. No one better than you,
Father.
First time you called him that.
In the end, we could only search for answers, Aisha. We could find none. Forgive us this terrible war. Have we atoned for what we did? I think we have tried.
Nozomi. Mom, I wanted to keep my promise to you. I wanted to come home.
Something. What's Shio doing? Oh, what's even happening to Shio? They still pulled the literally pulled the plug on it.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you. All of you.
It's her.
Shio? Please tell me it's you, Shio.
How could she maintain this? Her individuality, her humanity, it was absorbed by the Nova. Taken with her core, it...
It's rising. Look, it's rising!
Shio, what are you doing? Answer me!
Look beyond the sky, Soma. Everyone, it's so big. Perfectly round. It's like a giant rice cake. Looks way tastier than this world, don't you think? Much, much tastier.
To the moon. Shio, are you certain? You would take the Nova with you?
Shio, listen to me! She's still alive, right, Doc? Right?
I don't know. But if she wasn't, then...
I know things. For the first time, I understand everything. All of what you taught me makes so much sense. All of what you taught me makes a person.
Shio, please!
To eat together with someone. To live. To live for someone. To die. To die for someone. And finally, to forgive someone. They take many shapes. They twist and turn and change, but everyone is a connection. You are bound to each other.
Come back here! Please, don't go! Please!
I want to. I want more than anything to be with you. And that is why I have to say goodbye today. For now. Because I love you all. I love the forms you hold as you are. Good job, Alyssa.
No! No, not a good job. Not without you.
I am sorry then. I know what you mean in your heart, my Alyssa. Time is ever long and never enough. Even though I loved every moment I spent within it. Please, I need you to devour it. That form that was mine. That is mine. It's not ready to say goodbye.
No way. We couldn't. We could never do that.
Soma, I don't know if it will taste any good. I hope it will be okay.
You can't do this. You can't make this decision alone. Shio!
I'm not alone. None of us ever will be. We can be ever apart, but we're always one.
Thank you.
Haha, is that the end? Nah, I know it's not the end. I know there's some more stuff at the post, and I think I'm going to do that. Yay, we made it all the way back to the dead. What are all the images we'll see? Maybe it'll change. But right now, let's see. I know there's more after this part of the story, especially in the post game, which we'll do. And yeah, we'll just let the credits play out and see what happens. But that does it for this episode of God Eater Resurrection. I have been your host, Tinman, and I'm signing off. Goodbye.
The Nova was taken away. Whisked off to a place beyond the sky by the purest of all of us. She saved our world. And though Aragami still tread along the sands and seas, across the sky and sun, it is still a beautiful world. We had denied divine providence, the broken dream world not seen. But on that day, our god arcs burned white. White like an angel's wings. Bright like the smile of the goddess who walks with us now. From the moon, she gazes and smiles, watching as we wander and survive upon this earth, our home.
Do life and we got a new one. Golden Relish. This seems interesting. Oh, cool. So just getting a lot of extra styles. Oh, look at that app. Wow, that's cool. And on to the next segment, I guess. But yes, like I said before, that does it for this episode of God Eater Resurrection. I have been your host, Tinman, and I'm signing off. Goodbye.